I stand here before God and my Father in heaven tonight, as I said I would be world's heavyweight champion. In the tradition of Lou Thesz, in the tradition of Jack Briscoe, of the Briscoe brothers, of Dorian Funk Jr., of Terry Funk, the man who'll never die, as the real nature boy, Buddy Rogers, upstairs tonight. From the Harley races to the Barry Windhams to the Ric Flairs, I accept this heavyweight title. Wait a second. Wait a second. Of Kerry Von Erich. Of the fat man himself, Dusty Rhodes. This is it tonight, Dad. God, that's beautiful. And Rick Steamboat. And they can all kiss my ass.
What in the hell is he doing?
Because I am not the man who accepts a torch to be handed down to me from an organization that died, RIP, 7 years ago. The franchise, Shane Douglas, is the man who ignites the new flame of the sport of professional wrestling.
That's the easy
tonight,
your belt.
Before God and my Father as witness, I declare myself, the franchise, as the new ECW heavyweight champion of the world.
Shane Douglas declaring himself.
We have set out
ECW
to change
world
the
champion
of professional wrestling. So tonight, let the new era begin. The era of the sport of professional wrestling. The era of the franchise. The era of the ECW.